You have to run them as admin once you have AutoHotkey.